So combinations are arrangements in which order does not matter here. Okay. Yes.
Okay.
Now, just a quick second. Yeah. Okay. So ABC here, it's the same as BCA, not like permutation. Okay. Now I'm going to give an example of a combination. Okay. See here. This combinations in arithmetic, you call it to be combinatorics. This is a very important branch of mathematics like algebra or calculus, whatever it is. Like we use this techniques in computer science, statistics, and probabilities. Okay?
Yeah.
So here, where you can see, for dinner you're going for the hotel, how many different combinations of meals could you make? Okay? So here we are going to make our tree diagram to show all your choices now. So for your desserts, you have, sorry, entries, you have soups and salads. Mains, you have chicken, prawns, and hamburgers. Desserts, ice creams, and pie. Okay. So how I'm going to make the choice? See. You got my point? So I can go for soup, chicken, ice cream, or soup, chicken, pie. Okay. Soup, prawns, ice cream. This is my own wish. Okay. So soup, yeah. Prawns, pie. Otherwise, soup, hamburger, ice cream. Soup, hamburger, pie, or salad, chicken, ice cream, salad, chicken, pie, salad, prawns, ice cream, salad, prawns, pie, salad, hamburger, ice cream, salad, hamburger, pie. Okay. So, if you notice the number of choices, it's two choices, three choices, then it is two. So, it is totally going to be 12 possibilities. Understood? No? Yeah. Two times, yeah. Three times two. Fine.
Okay.
Totally 12 arguments. So again, for a combination, like permutation, there are two types in that. Okay. A repetition is allowed and no repetition is allowed. Okay. So order is not important here, but the condition. For example, they have taken a coin. Okay. Such as coins in your pocket. 5, 5, 5, 10, 10. Like that also it can. Okay. Fine. There is no repetition means like you can take a lottery numbers like 2, 14, 15, like that. That will not be, repetition will not be there, but order can be anything. Okay? So these are the two types of combinations you have. Repetition is allowed, no repetition. Okay? Yes, no? Got my point? Now, for example, I'm going to show you with permutation and combination. See, let us say balls 1, 2, 3 are chosen. Okay, oh? Got it?
Okay.
If order does matter, there are totally 6 possibilities are there. If the order doesn't matter, only one possibility. Understood? No? Got it? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. So, in general, I'm going to introduce a formula for combination, that is NCR. That is N factorial divided by R factorial times N minus R factorial. This is the formula for combination. You can make a note of it. Okay? So, mm-hmm. What is the difference between combination and this one is? You will have a thing of R factorial. Okay? That's the difference. There you won't have that R factorial. Here you have. Okay? Yes? Oh, okay. Got it. So, what is the definition? Number of combinations of N elements taken R at a time, their order is not important. It's the combination. Okay?
Good.
Order is not important here. That's very important. Okay. So we are going to calculate the problem here. See, in how many ways 3 items be selected from a set of 5 without regarding to order? Can you just find and tell me? It's NCR. N is equal to 5, R is equal to 4.
Mm-hmm.
Good. In some calculators, it is like that combinations factorial is there. If the what you will say this allowed means like calculator is allowed, then it's fine. Otherwise, don't use that. Okay. These all has the answer. How many committees of 3 people can be selected from 4? So It's here, order is not important. Like any people, you can keep it any order. So it is 4C3, which is 4. Okay. Now, yeah. Next one. How many 5 card hands are possible from a standard deck of cards? So again, it comes under combination. So there is no order is important here. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Next. How many ways can 9 houses place first, second, or third in a race? So what is happening here? First, second, third. So can you just write this, whether it's permutation or combination? So it's a permutation or combination?
Oh,
how? It's a permutation. It's how? A race. It's a race. First person cannot be taken for the second. I gave you the example in, for the permutation before itself. For a competition or a race or any queue, first, second places, it's position. So first person, second person cannot come and get the first place, right? So how many ways can 9 horses place first, second, or third in the race? So it becomes in the permutation. Got my point?
Yeah.
Okay. I think the answer will come for this. Okay. Suppose there are 15 girls and 18 boys in a class. In how many ways can 2 girls and 2 boys be selected? So here it is like combination you have. 15 girls, 2 girls you are taking from that. So it's a combination. You can choose any girls. There's no order for that. Okay. 18 boys, yes. 2 boys you can take from that. Okay. So I wanted you to take down this table. So whenever you wanted to study for combination, if this table is there, then it is very easy to just make it out. And just make a note of the last line. If the words arrangement, schedule, or order, or any race, you can include that also. Race, any competitions, or any queue, all those things are coming, it comes under combination. Okay? I mean, the positions are given, like first prize, second place, like that, okay? You just complete 1 minute. You complete till this NCR, NPR, then I will tell you the clue words for the permutation, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Yes, done? Okay. Now, for along with this arrangement, schedule, and order, you can also have, it's like you can have it for race, any competitions are talking, they are talking about prices, okay?
Yeah.
That, those comes under competition. Whereas for combination, along with this group sample and selection, you can have the members of a colony, like selections or something like that, okay? Or even the items you are selecting from a shop, okay? And the balls you are selecting, all those things, okay? That comes at a point, okay? Fine?
Yeah.
Okay. This is regarding your explanation.